how the rabbi chanting would lock within the Islamic call for prayer and the Armenian duduk, how all this fit together in a harmonic way. And I try, you know, sometimes I talk to people in colleges and universities, and I give them this as a metaphor. It's a hard thing to do, to create harmony of opposing elements and different elements. It's really difficult. It takes time. It takes a lot of effort and imagination and creativity. And I feel, you know, this is what we are lacking in politics. You know, that people are not, you know, it is hard to do peace. It's not easy. It's very difficult to do peace between Israelis and Palestinians, you know, between any opposing force. And it would take enormous amount of work and creativity. Imagine if people come up and say, you know, we want our government to be creative. We want our government to be more creative and more inspired in finding a peaceful solution with whatever problem comes. And oh, you worked on it for a year and you didn't find a solution? That's not enough. Worked on it for another year, you know? Work until you find a solution. Just like, you know, we are artists, we work hard to find an artistic solution for a problem, and no one cares if we didn't find a solution within a year. You know, some people worked on a book for 10 years. Some great artists work on a symphony for 15 years. And so that's the kind of example that I hope, you know, we give.